Previously in a secret grave, Nicole meets Eric Schindler, who knew Victor and warned him off producing the regenerative plant medicine he'd discovered. Shortly after this warning, Victor disappears and no one has heard from him in over 10 years. In the meantime, Nicole takes a trip to Romania, where she meets Maria, her real-life lookalike. She learns that Maria's daughter Sabina, who lives in Houston, disappeared after Hurricane Harvey. This week, Nicole finds out why Sabina went missing and discovers that her connection to this family has brought her a world of trouble.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm getting up the curtains. I don't want anybody to know anything more about me.